What is up, you boys? It's your boy Senju here. You already know, back at again with another video. It's been like 4 months since I have been posting, and I'm sorry about that. I've been working on things, you know, quarantine. Make sure you guys be safe, by the way. You know, a lot of things been going on and stuff like that. But I've been working on my manga as well. Of course, have to. By the way, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and turn on that notification bell, you feel me? But back to what I was saying, today, videos, I'm going to be working on my character, and his name is, what was his name again? I forgot my old character. Spencer, that doesn't matter. I don't know, I just gave him a random last name, to be honest. But this is Spencer, and yeah, I'm doing a design sheet for him, or a model sheet, whatever you guys like to call it. If y'all don't know what a model sheet is, it is a visual art. A model sheet is also known as a character board or a character sheet, you know, concept art, you know, of your character. You know, there's different types, like expressions, you know. The ones that shows the full body and the clothing and stuff. You know, different poses, gestures, you know. These sheets are required when multiple art, like, especially when you're in a company, it, like, requires multiple, like, this is what production people or animation studios look at to help them do whatever, you feel me? So this is one of the main factors you have to, if you, like, have a manga or whatever. Also, it helps me out when I do character sheets. It helps me out just in case. Because sometimes, like, you gotta train yourself to draw your own character until you got that stuck. You know, you don't really have to look at the character sheet no more. But for the time being, you have to look at it to make sure you get, you know, what you want out of it correctly, you know. So, yes, this is the character sheet. And I'll be drawing Spencer and stuff. And I hope you guys like it. By the way, also I want to say is you can also, like, you don't always have to do what other people do. Sometimes you can change it up, do only expressions, like only the head view, you know, only expressions, probably poses and gestures, you know, or stuff like that. You feel me? For this sheet, I'm just doing it for expressions. I already have, like, a body. I already got, like, a body picture, so I'm doing expressions and stuff like that. And, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Also, make sure you guys like to subscribe.